these wide swamps near Charleston, South Carolina, were long a blight on the landscape and a breeding ground for the malaria-carrying mosquito, the Anopheles quadrimaculatus. Here, water and vegetation met, and malaria drained the vitality of the people living nearby. Here, the malaria danger signal flashed during hot summer months, and the land was worse than useless. Week after week, inspectors waded through these swamps, nipping for larvae. The larvae were collected in vials to be transported to a laboratory for examination. Larvaciding was necessary when the count was high, and it was usually high. These repetitive measures were a continual drain on public health funds, and public health officials became convinced that permanent elimination of the problem by drainage was necessary and economically feasible. Malaria control engineers located the ditches and established grades. Labor crews following the engineers dug the main ditch from the outlet to the swamp. The initial cut was vertical. Sides of the ditch were sloped to a grade determined by the stability of the soil, and the bottom was fine-graded to ensure a smooth flow of water. Excavated material was spread evenly along the banks so that water could not collect behind it, and to keep the spoil from washing back into the ditch. The main ditch was put into service by making an entrance cut or tapping the pond. Good engineering and proper construction paid off as the water moved smoothly and rapidly out of the swamp. The completed main ditch, with its smooth, well-sloped sides and spoil spread evenly along the banks, is a good example of hand ditching. Smaller areas were drained into the main ditch by laterals or side ditches. These were also dug from the outlet to the swamp. The pond was tapped, and the water drained off in a steady flow. To enter the main ditch at angles designed to avoid any disturbance of flow in either ditch. Abrupt angles were avoided, and the discharge enters the main ditch a few inches above its bottom. Complete drainage of this area has made reproduction of the malaria mosquito impossible. This is no longer a problem area. The land has been reclaimed, and its development may offset the entire cost of the project. Here, hand ditching was the practical answer to malaria control.